This is the Spry, the only waterproof drone that can submerge underwater, float like a boat, and fly in the air at over 40 miles per hour. Plus, the remote control is also waterproof and floats. Who has a jealous dog? This is the plowshare tortoise, one of the rarest tortoises in the world. It is native only to Madagascar and is classified as critically endangered due to the combined effects of the ongoing demand on the global black market, where they are often sold to collectors at a higher price than that of gold, and their habitat destruction. Their number have been reduced to as few as 200 left in the wild.
These two particular tortoises were actually confiscated in Hong Kong on their way to the black market pet trade somewhere in Asia.
This is a ribbon eel. These eels are sequential hermaphrodites, which means once the male reaches a certain body length, it begins to turn yellow and will develop female parts until it's able to lay eggs. This is the world's first true automobile, patented by Carl Benz of Germany in 18. This is a square watermelon, which is commonly found in Japan. It is purely ornamental, and purchasing one can cost you a pretty penny, with prices as high as $100. The melons are grown in boxes and assume the shape of the container, but to retain their proper shape, square melons must be harvested before they are ripe, making them inedible. Ever wonder what it looks like inside the mouth of a pelican? This is a town in Greece that is draped in thousands of spider webs. The phenomenon is rare. The good thing is that the particular spider that produces these webs are not dangerous to humans. This is a human hoist, designed to support and enhance the movements of auto and truck mechanics, and engineered to accommodate a variety of awkward positions.
It performs the functions that we need it to do very well, which is improve the safety of our shop and the ergonomics of our shop. So we're able to have people work with less strain, do a better job, focus on their work.
At the end of the day, you're not going to be tired anymore. It makes your job so much easier.
So that's the end of this video. And until next time, have a great rest of the day, everyone.